And welcome back to Let's Play MLB 15 the show. I'm Jeremy here. I am running the New York Yankees, who are undefeated. Look at that, 5-0. And I'm playing the final match of my series with Jessi.
Hello.
Who's running the Red Sox.
Who are?
Defeated.
1-4?
Much defeated.
Much.
1-4.
Very.
Hey, Jake Peavy got a win.
Nice.
Anyway, we got our final match of the series. Andrew Cashner for you, James Shields for me. I'm feeling pretty good.
It's going to be a good game, I can tell. Already.
Hey, I got Mike Pelfrey in the minor leagues.
Nice.
Did you do something?
Logan Morrison.
Oh, yeah, Logan Morrison's hurt. You want to call someone up? Never mind.
Oh, yeah, that's... I have to do it with your controller.
So, Last game, Logan Morrison suffered a hand injury. He's out for 2 to 3 months.
Trying to, just like, on a very routine run as well.
Sliding into second, you know, sometimes people get hurt. You're going to call up Mike Old. So where are we, what's your main, oh, Brandon Barnes, eh?
Oh.
That's disappointing. Oh, some more playing time for the Condor. That's exciting. Oh, we've also added new sponsors.
Yes.
Franklin has come on board with both of our teams. We both have the same sponsors.
He's in my top 5 turtles in popular culture.
No Nick Franklin joke?
No, I went with...
Your ERA is 4.75, mine is 2.2.
Yeah, good.
But our average, mine's only 1 point higher. So that's even. Oh, you just missed R.A. Dickey.
Good.
Okay, I think a couple of people might be getting a day off for me. Javier Baez, I think, is getting the day off. Putting in Willie Bloomquist. What about you? What are you thinking of doing?
I'm playing Martin Maldonado instead of Jason Castro. Because Castro seems to be getting down there. I think I'm going to let David Wright play this one out. Because I need that kind of firepower.
Interesting. Yeah, you guys aren't very tired. I only have one backup infielder, so I'm going to have to play VR this time.
Yeah, I only have...
But I am going to put in Sam Fold for Cole Calhoun. Try and cycle through some of my bench players, get them some time at the beginning of the season.
Smart.
He's going to hit ninth. That's my lineup. Well, maybe I should get rid of Mike Trout. Give him a few days off.
That didn't happen, did it?
No.
Dang.
Look at James Shields. 9 innings pitched, no earned runs.
I slay.
Not really.
Yeah. When was the last time you saw someone have 9 hits in one game? It's never happened.
A few days ago?
It's never happened. We've got baseball
from New Yankee Stadium. Like hits against?
No, I was making a joke.
Oh.
As in, like, 9 hits.
A joke.
Which he had 12 at bats.
It's a good joke.
Thank you. Let's do this.
Good average. Good, you're finally hitting Leonis Martin leadoff, like I said.
Come at me, playa.
See, it was a good idea.
Oh, nice pickup, Trout. Who do you think you are? Sweet throw.
It was a pretty good throw.
I'm excited. Number 2 on the Yankees. VR.
Huh? Neil Walker. Uh-oh, this is not starting that well.
What a toss, Cole Calhoun.
No, not Cole Calhoun, I gave him the day off.
Who's playing
Sam
again?
Sam Fold.
Yeah, that's right, great. Sam Fold.
Okay, not the best start for James Shields here.
Bring it on, Shieldsy, I'm coming at you.
My ace.
Ooh, so close, David Wright. Look how excited I am.
You are pretty excited, that's good. It's been a pretty depressing time for your team so far.
I'm excited to be here. Yeah, good luck with this. Oh, sick gun. Fivifold.
Are you done?
No.
Okay.
Oh, the gold glove winner. With his weird batting stance that I don't like.
What's wrong with his batting stance? It's normal. He's got the bat over his shoulder.
Yeah, that's the part I don't like.
I see. That's one of the main parts.
Oh, Paul Goldschmidt.
Uh-oh. It's gone.
That's right. 3-run blast in the first.
Shoot. Paul Goldschmidt, I shouldn't have messed with him.
Nah. Don't mess with Texas.
I'm going to mess with Ryan Howard, though.
Oh, good decision.
Wait. Why do you have a guy on first?
Is that a ground rule double?
I guess. Wait, but why do you have a guy on first? Now here's the first pitch. Oh, and he belts one high. Well, that takes care of that.
I don't know. What?
Let's just ignore it. Hope it goes away.
If anyone can explain what just happened, I'd very much like
awesome
to.
Awesome job, James. Good game, James.
Keep doing what you do, James. I think that's my new favorite thing, is calling an athlete that we're playing as by their first name.
Yeah. Well, we did it with Ichiro. I think I said Didi a couple times.
Yeah, but I don't think you say it without Gregorius. Just saying it's like so colloquially.
You know, I'm friends with all my players.
Way to go, Salvador. Yeah, it's got all the makings of a short outing.
Except look at my energy.
Yeah, who's your long reliever?
I might not have one of those.
No, you do.
Maybe not one that I want to use.
Still have no idea what happened with that Goldschmidt thing.
It's better just to ignore it.
I want to know!
Tyler Thornburg, 10.8 ERA.
Just bring him up.
No thanks. Alright, it's time for Anthony Rendon to get this back on the right track.
No, because Cashner's just going to blow through your team.
Apparently, the umps are helping now.
Uh-huh.
You see that call?
It was really good.
Rendon.
Got there.
Dang.
Jason Wirth. No luck for the former Washington Nationals teammates.
Well, I mean, there's luck for Wirth, because he caught it.
I meant to say no love.
Oh.
Maybe Mike Trout.
Is love really a outfield error?
I'm going to write a book.
That's a deep question.
That's my next poem that I'm releasing.
Great. I'm looking forward to that.
It's on my Tumblr account.
Really? Didn't get that one in the Times?
How dare you? How dare you? How dare you insult my beautiful poetry?
Trout.
How did that... Okay, Saunders. Keep doing what you do, I guess.
Nice double for Trout.
That was the worst double I've ever seen.
It wasn't very good, but I'll take it. And there's one out. I like hitting Trout second.
Yeah, you've mentioned. Do you like not having a base runner with Pujols?
Albert Pujols.
I'm still offering Howard for Pujols.
That's going to be a no still.
Howard had a home run today.
I might move Pujols down the order.
Well, who are you going to hit third then? Vance Lake?
This guy.
Well, who are you going to hit fourth then?
Pujols.
So down the order by one.
Yeah, that's still down
okay,
the
you
order.
Okay, you said it so definitely that I was like, oh. So, like,
I'm not moving to eighth.
Why is Martin Maldonado hitting this high? I forgot to switch Saunders and Maldonado, that's right.
That's a shame.
Maldonado's his first at-bat of the year.
That's very exciting.
Or maybe not.
First one that we've done.
Yeah, first time I've seen Martin Maldonado play. Period.
Wow, that must be exciting for him.
It's not at all. I said that very quietly, I didn't mean to.
The knuckle curve!
Screw your knucklers. Screw your knucklers. Yeah. So hard, Jeremy. Alright, bring it on. Look how excited Michael Saunders is to hit. He's like, I'm giddy. And Canadian.
He is Canadian.
And
out. That's a flyout.
Okay, shut up with your flyout pop-out garbage.
Well, you're always wrong is the main issue.
I'm not always wrong.
You're always wrong.
No. When I talk about not wanting to play Michael Saunders. And this
is gonna be a foul ball. Yeah, that's wrong.
It's not.
Because instead you're going to be playing Barnes. Who you
ended
up
Lomo
with
again.
You had Barnes last year.
Did I?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
I'm pretty sure.
I don't even remember that. I remember having Canabreu.
Yeah. That was a good year.
That was the worst year.
This could be a worse year.
I
keep the faith.
Feel this year. this year I don't already have 7 injuries in the 6th game of the season.
Well, you have one.
And it's Lomo, so it doesn't matter.
Go.
No, I got you. It's Leonis, man.
Shoot, if I hadn't stood there for 30 seconds.
Oh! Salvador really killing it so far.
See that? It was close.
So close. Too close for comfort, even. Yeah, good luck. Good luck!
Oh, so close.
Way late. He says way late right at... That was... I don't think I could have written that better.
Really? Your poem must not be very good, then.
Love is an outfield error. Wherefore art thou, Juliet? For the sun rises...
No, Juliet's already a character, I think.
I mean, there could be multiple people named Juliet.
Call her, Iana.
No.
It's like the female Ian. Here comes
a 2-2. Falling to...
You struck it.
Garbage.
Falling to garbage. Good. Alright, Scott Van Slyke is back. All the Slykomaniacs are ecstatic. Did you know that's a real thing? Slykomaniacs.
Is it really?
No.
Every time you said maniacs, I was like, Animaniacs? And then I forgot that words were supposed to be coming out of my mouth.
It was more a Hulkamaniacs thing, but sure.
Slyke and Hulk don't sound that much alike.
That's why it's so good. The thing.
That good. It's not that good.
Some more weak hitting by my team so far this game.
That seems to be how it always starts, and then it always ends.
Yeah, they always kind of ramp up. Which I'd really just rather have a big lead at the beginning. Hey! Must be the money.
What?
You know that song? I know songs, too.
I know you do.
Oh, boom boom.
Is there a way for me to intentionally drop that? So that I can throw you out at second?
Could have moved away.
I could Mike Lowell it.
Okay, not a great at-bat for Bloomquist.
Don't worry, not a great at-bat for...
That's pretty good for VR.
Still no hits.
Well, you know, he's working on it. Okay, my confidence is starting to get back up there, which is good. I shouldn't have said that.
Wait, Wright flew out?
What? Yeah.
Oh, it was Walker on base.
Yeah.
Right, throw it to Sam Fold.
Oh yeah, maybe we'll figure out what happened.
That's what I'm hoping for. That's why I was trying to read it.
You should focus on that.
I am.
And not on your batting.
Oh, that's I'm batting?
Yep.
I didn't even realize it. Just kidding. Swinging almost out of there. Thought that was gonna be better than it was.
It was not. Oh, the Slykomaniacs go crazy. Goldschmidt had a home run. 2-run home run. Sure.
All right, then. So I counted a home run for everyone but Paul Goldschmidt.
Yeah.
And then immediately Ryan.
Or no, I probably just left the guy on first. Probably counted it for Goldschmidt.
Why would I have left it? Maybe because Martin was already home by the time it went out.
But why would he have ended up on first?
I don't know.
Like I said, best not to think about.
I just want it. I just want to know how. Okay. It's all that's going to be on my mind.
Howard 2-run homer, yeah. That's what happened. Howard's hitting 300.
This is great. And I have 2 home runs with him in 3 games.
Yeah, and Pujols is hitting 100.
Trade's still on the table.
And yet it's still so bad.
Watch Ryan Howard win, like, MVP in this season.
That would be depressing. Beyond words, considering he's a DH.
You're going to have to send Pujols down at one point because he's going to be so bad. He'll be like the Jameel Weeks.
I would say Albert Pujols is not very much like Jameel Weeks.
I'd say that they're basically the same baseball player. Both younger brothers to Ricky Weeks.
Uh-huh. Kaboom!
Both former...
You know who liked that catch?
Scott, the Slykomaniacs?
That's right.
I was like, Scott Van Slyke.
Scott Tolzien.
I wasn't going to say Scott Tolzien.
Oh, Sam Foyt's first at bat of the year.
Ground out to second. Nope. Wow. Fly. Suck. Okay. Saunders, you're going to have to be four times as good as that. Really? This is going to happen?
Safe.
How did you...
Sam Fold.
He's a speedster.
He is. Look at that speed. 82. I was about to wonder why I picked him.
What the hell, Saunders? That's the second play that you sucked on that's gone for extra bases.
All right, the offense is kicked in.
You mean you have a run and then immediately grounded out.
Grounded RBI.
It's fine.
Whoa. He's my star player.
If I hit another player, Cashner's going to get ejected.
I hope so. That would be good. Who's your long reliever?
Trevor Cahill.
Oh, not Ubaldo yet?
No, it's Trevor Cahill still. Until I trade him.
Trout.
What a play from... Oh, Didi!
That was a pretty good throw.
Oh, Didi Gregorius, ladies and gentlemen.
I thought he was supposed to be the next Jeter. That was actually good.
Whoa, hey, Jeter has a great arm.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone want to go look up 2003 highlights?
You know, you made fun of me when I picked him last year.
Yeah, because he was like 48, and that's just what you do.
He was 40. I don't know where you're getting this 8 from.
Too early. Too early, Pujols. I think pitching to Albert Pujols is slowly going to become my favorite thing to do until he hits like 4
right?
home runs in one game. Oh no, he had a...
Albert.
Sick throw, Leonis.
Okay, good. Pujols starting to get together. Starting to get on base for Big Poppy. I think he looks good in the pinstripes.
It's still disconcerting.
It's kind of weird, but I think it works.
Oh, why do how?
Shoot, that would have been good.
Trying to keep it. Actually, I don't know why I'm trying to pitch you inside. Every single time I watch the documentary on the 2004 Red Sox, they're like, don't try and pitch inside. Why did I not throw the second? I could have doubled you off so easily.
That never works. And there were two outs.
Oh, I didn't know that there were two outs. Sick.
Those were two of the main reasons.
Who likes home runs? Jason. Damn it.
Not quite. Good timing, though.
Great timing.
Oh, I'm not going to catch up with that.
Got to take a break. Got to catch my bearings.
Yep.
What?
I was hoping.
Swing directly at the world's worst pitch. Oh, swung at that one, though. Remember when I said swing directly at the world's worst pitch? I was predicting the future.
That's good. Well done.
Predicting the future. I whisper a lot on these
Nostradamus.
Videos. Nostra... There's no baseball joke that I can make off the top of my head.
That's why I didn't make one.
I'm a Houston Nostradamus.
That didn't work. You just stuck Houston at the front.
Nostradamus, I said. Not Nostradamus, Nostradamus.
See ya.
I am the Houston Astros of predicting the future. So subpar at it.
Hey, they're getting better.
Subpar still. Alright, Martin. Oh, Martin Maldonado. Do you want the starting job? I'm just kidding, you're not getting the fucking starting job.
At least he didn't get out of the park.
Whoops.
Come on.
I did not mean to keep going, and I was like, maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah,
Sam Fold did it.
Yeah, if Sam Fold can do it, why can't my backup catcher?
Oh my god, can you hear the Psychomaniacs?
No.
They're not very loud.
The Psychomaniacs is just Matt Vasker.
They're very reserved.
Like, yeah, we like Stephen Slick a lot. It's like, cheer for him if you like him.
He's better than Andrew Ethier, so that's good.
We don't want to disrupt everyone else watching the game. But we just know that we all really like Scott Van Slyke.
He's the son of Andy Van Slyke.
Who's that?
He's a coach for the Mariners.
Oh.
He was an outfielder in the MLB.
Cool.
In Major League Baseball.
Cool.
Okay, Salvador Perez so far has been hit by a pitch. So I'm hoping for better things.
Why? He got on base. Wow, I'm throwing so it. Stop it, Cashner. Stop giving me heart attacks.
Maybe there's some sort of beef between Perez and Cashner.
Why? That's Kansas City, they're San Diego. That's also two teams that like
that never meet.
Whoops, I just watched you. Yeah, you and can. Almost hit you again. Yeah. I'm going to start warming up Trevor Cahill just in case.
Well, Cashner's pitching well, except to Perez.
Yeah, but it's if he gets ejected.
I guess.
And also, I do not care enough about Cahill's stamina.
Okay. Didn't go for the double play?
I meant to hit second.
Ah.
And, like, I see. Pushed down, but not enough to hit the actual button.
I see. Now VR's got an RBI opportunity.
Great. I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
Why?
For...
<I'm not>. Shoot. VR.
Also, there's no way I would have gotten you at second. Also, I thought I caught that ball. That was actually why.
Oh, lots of excuses.
That was actually why. I don't know what I was talking about trying to hit the triangle button. I thought I caught the ball. I was trying to remember, and I was like, this seems reasonable. I mean, stupid, but reasonable.
Mainly just stupid.
It really looked like I caught that ball.
See ya.
Three-pitch strikeout.
Yep. The Condor.
Get used to it, people watching. Also,
Martin's 2-for-2. You're winning.
I am.
The city of Boston is proud
that their team
of your potential 2-4 record.
Yeah. Oh boy, this feels like Bobby Valentine. Am I the next Bobby Valentine?
You wish.
No, I really don't.
That team won like 69 games.
I could win 69 games with this team. Like barely.
Someone could.
How dare
I don't know
you.
If it's you. Perez.
Nailed it. Look at this crane shot of Salvador Perez.
Everyone loves him.
Right, come on, Neil. Oh. Neil Walker. Neil Walker is killing it for me.
James struggling with his fastball command. It's causing me a lot of issues.
I thought you caught that one for a second. I was about to get really sad.
No, I didn't. That's why I should just throw changeups in the dirt, apparently.
They seem to fool me. It's because it's so hard to tell where the ball's going until it's there.
That's the tough part with baseball.
It's not, because when you're actually playing, you can see that the ball's going down.
No, I can't. I just bunted it every time.
I know, I remember. We did it for my birthday.
Yeah, I got some doubles bunting. Because of my amazing speed.
Were you on my team?
I don't remember.
I remember I took one of our friends out because I slid into second.
Good idea.
I thought it was you.
Probably not.
I don't remember.
I don't think I was playing second.
But I was like, oh, I'll double, and I can make this into a double. And they had me by a mile.
Mm-hmm.
Just took him out of the knees.
Starting to feel afraid of Sam Fold, eh?
Nope.
It's 3-0.
Because it's intentional 3-0.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because you're scared of him.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
What was that about being scared of Sam Fold?
You are?
Nope. Because watch this. I have you at first base.
Should have been scared.
Why? Should have been scared of that. Just stop giving Neil Walker all of his fielding practice.
Yeah, I think he needs it.
Why? He has no errors. And every pitch is to him. This is Baez, Rendon.
Baez has the day off.
For Blooms.
Yeah. Oh, so close.
Wow. Way to just toss that one in.
All right, Trout.
Good luck.
Time to light the fuse.
Good luck.
Hey.
I'm not trying to.
Clearly you are. This is some awesome pitch. I can't believe I'm losing so badly to it.
So you think it's really bad, and then you end up swinging at the ones that look okay.
Dang.
There's a strategy to it.
Go Trout.
Go Trout.
He has a hit.
He's a double because Michael Saunders blows chunks.
Still would have been a hit. Paul Goldschmidt probably pretty annoyed at the scoring in this game.
I mean, he has... I guess he would have had a run either way. I still don't understand what happened.
Yeah, but he loses out on an RBI.
Yeah.
But Howard needs it.
He doesn't really.
You can write that off in your taxes.
Howard's hitting surprisingly well.
I mean, yeah, he's hitting. So
boom, right. Nailed it. Oh, I thought I could have crushed that one.
You kind of did. It was hit pretty hard.
Felt like putty in my hands. Like mush.
How do you crush putty?
You'll see.
I hope not.
I stare at you for the rest of the video. You'll see. You'll see how you crush putty.
Because it's soft.
Yo, a crush putty.
Is my main concern with crushing.
Oh! Jayworth?
Dang.
Wow, Shieldsy. How have you not taken Shields out yet?
Look at his energy. What are you trying to do? Not pitch Trevor Cahill?
I have two guys in my bullpen that have the word Hill in their names, and they're both really awful.
I mean, really good.
Where's Shea Hillenbrand?
I don't think he plays anymore.
I think I've asked that question once a series.
Good. It's good to keep updated, I guess.
I never find out. Nobody ever responds because Shea Hillenbrand blows. I mean, if you're watching
he does not play.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah.
He used to. Yes. In like 2006, and he was my favorite third baseman.
Why?
Because Corey Koski was on the Blue Jays, and all I ever saw was Blue Jays games, and Shea Hillenbrand was the backup, so I always loved when Shea Hillenbrand plays because it means I didn't have to see I thought I was batting.
Your baseball hipsterism
is unparalleled. No, I just really didn't like Corey Koski.
I mean, that's fair.
Thank you.
But, yeah, I mean, you saw them play other teams.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, once you see Miguel Batista play 1,000 games, you're just going to be like, well, I guess I'm done with this. Also, having to watch Miguel Batista play 1,000 games?
What's wrong with Miguel Batista?
A lot.
Nothing.
Really? Because that rotation had Batista, Lily back-to-back, and you know my feelings on Batista.
Lily's really good.
I mean, on Lily. I hate Ted Lilly.
I know. That's why I picked him.
I actually don't hate Ted Lilly that much. Ago. Didn't he just get arrested?
I don't know.
For tax evasion or something?
I don't follow Ted Lilly.
I thought you told me.
Probably.
Also, did you just slide with Pujols?
Yep.
Okay, I'm just making sure that I'm not in the middle of a dream.
I subconsciously want Ortiz to play first every game.
And you just get rid of Pujols?
Yeah.
For
Ortiz?
No, but who would Pujols bench?
Huh?
Would Pujols be on your bench?
No, he'd be injured.
Oh, like you want him to get injured?
Yeah.
Oh, I
see. That's my subconscious is saying.
I mean, you could just trade him and have Ortiz play first.
No. Because no, it's really dumb.
Because then you're actually letting Ortiz play first, yeah. And you're not forced into it.
And Pujols is pretty good at defense.
I'll give you Goldschmidt for Trout.
No.
Goldschmidt.
I'm preparing a no here, so you know.
Goldschmidt Howard for Pujols Trout.
No. Okay, so you've combined two trades that you offered me that I said no to into a third trade.
I'll throw in Cashner.
Unfortunately, still no. Wait, really?
No. I'll throw in Martin Maldonado.
No.
Marwin.
He does have a double, though.
I'll throw in Marwin Gonzalez.
No.
Didi?
No.
Who's on your team that blows?
No one. That team's too good. I have Randy Choate.
Give you K-Rod.
No. Are you sensing a pattern with your traits?
No, I'm not. What's the pattern?
Your team's bad.
No, your team's bad. They're about to get a whole lot worse, damn it. Not far enough. No, you got that.
How would you hitting a home run make my team worse?
Because you'd be losing 6-1 to a team 1-4.
I am.
I mean 7-1, but you know what I mean. Sometimes I have thoughts, and then midway through, really? I'll just change up what the thoughts are.
It's weird. Michael Saunders hitless in this contest.
Yo, the MS.
That's not a very good nickname. Just leave the nicknames to me.
Oh, as I said it. Oh, what an awful nickname. Also, I'm just going to keep early swinging these knuckle curves, I guess.
I've only thrown one knuckle curve this at-bat. I had the stick pointed all the way up.
100%. That was practically all the way up. Don't feel too bad about that.
No, I was just wondering where he swung.
Because that wasn't too high. That wasn't like the first pitch that I swang at. Swang.
Turn my swang on.
Please no Soulja Boy references.
Wait, you made us flow ride last episode.
Yeah, and I don't know how you don't know that song.
I know but I know Soulja Boy.
Yeah, you know Turn My Swag On.
It was in Def Jam Rap Star.
Ugh, and that was the only song you ever played.
It's a good song.
Also, it's so bad. Like, there's, like, for a game called Def Jam Rap Star, they sure picked a song that's not rap at all.
He's a rapper.
Woke up in the morning.
Okay, don't, no, we don't need that. And this
is fouled back and out of play. Leonis! Is it Leonis or Leonis?
Leonis.
Okay. Leonisum.
Oh, from Taken 3?
Yeah, specifically from Taken 3.
Yeah, I saw that in theaters first weekend. America.
Yeah, because it was the 7th.
Mm-hmm.
Inning. Strange.
Okay. I'm going to see what's up with my bullpen.
You should put in Matt Thornton. Oh, okay. Well, how is Matt Thornton so tired?
More of a variety.
Good.
Jason Fraser.
Can we see a Jason Fraser-Rich Hill bullpen battle?
We can. If that's really what you want.
No, I'm probably going to see if Cashner can finish this game.
Whoa, that's bold. What about your closer, K-Rod?
It's not a close situation.
It will be.
Oh, okay.
Don't.
Also, there's no way that I'm going to let Cashner finish this game. He'll be coming next
Dang, Perez.
Why would I let Cashner, who has that kind of energy left?
Alright, Willie.
Wow, I've thrown a lot of balls. That was a weird pickup. Just a weird move altogether. Love that it worked. Way to go, Didi.
Alright, Jonathan VR, it's time to get a hit. I'm going to have to start starting Willie. That's good enough. Why did you...
That was not intentional.
Why did you do that?
I didn't move the left stick and threw a slider. Oh, what? Yes!
VR. Disaster.
Oh, whoa. That was a rush of emotions. Yeah. That was a Martin Maldonado.
It's a 6-1 game.
Yeah, but I don't do well at this ever. Oh, good. You're so clever.
No, I'm not. I have Jason Fraser. Are you putting him in?
I'm going to see how Cashner feels. After this inning, no.
I couldn't quite get there. Couldn't run through the wall.
Move out of my way, Wong! Don't worry, I'll put another one for you to catch. Miss it!
Nope. Can't beat Mike Trout.
You can. I have many times this game.
Actually, you know what? Mike Trout, you could use some rest.
Oh, since you're already giving up on this game?
Let's put Calhoun out there.
Everyone's gonna be like, is he injured?
And you know what?
I love how you're giving up on this.
Nick Swisher can be in, and you know what? David Ross.
Makes me feel really sad.
And I'm giving Baez the day off, so I should put him in. Okay. I got my new team out there.
And you're going to win with this team that doesn't have your best player and your second best player.
And Pujols.
And Swisher.
This team does have Swisher.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot what I was saying because of what you said. Yeah, David Wright.
Good start.
Throw me out at first. I see you trying.
Oh, Swisher, get the good catch.
Nick Swisher's like, this is the best I'll do all season. Swisher's still on Cleveland?
Yep.
Is he a bench player?
Signed for 4 years.
Bench?
Pretty much.
Oh, shoot. Oh, what a double play turn.
Yeah, Swisher catching that one.
Boom. Whoever your third baseman
Rendon
is. Rendon to Bloomquist to Swisher.
Notice I didn't take out Sam Fold.
Yes. Samfold is good. Also, I forgot
to
check.
That's not the reason.
Oh, Cashner's fine. You can pitch another inning. Because now I don't have to deal with Trout.
Dang.
So this inning is Rendon Calhoun, which sounds a lot less terrifying.
Don't forget Fold.
I mean, Fold's already out.
But he was there.
Yeah, but I meant after, whatever.
He gets some credit. Where credit is due. Which is at the bank of Sam Fold.
Welcome to the bank of Sam Fold. We only accept paychecks of $57,000.
League minimum is 500.
I meant to say 570,000.
I see.
Sometimes
how did he get this $70,000 raise? May I ask? Was it that triple?
I mean, he's worth that.
He is, yeah.
If not more. But I don't think he's worth less than that.
Rendon.
Oh,
I thought that was gonna get by.
Yeah, I started running towards it. I was like, no, double back, please, double back.
What are we saying about Rendon Calhoun?
I'm not terrified of them.
Fair enough.
So, Rich freaking Hill can come in if this seems to collapse around me.
Oh, that will help.
Mm-hmm. It will. Oh, whoa.
Dang.
What a shame.
Show off the arm. Nice.
Ah! Caught it. Look at Goldschmidt.
Gold glove. I know. All right, Swisher.
Oh, who likes groundouts to second base? I think Jeremy does.
That involves contact, which I'm not ready to promise yet.
You shouldn't, especially when you're Nick Swisher.
Yeah, Swisher.
Ooh, single up the middle.
He knows his role, which is good because I don't really. I guess he's backup first baseman.
David Ortiz behind third backup first baseman. Also, oh, I guess Bloomquist is the only guy that can actually play the infield.
Yeah.
As a backup. I was about to wonder if your only backup infielder was a guy that can only play the outfield.
No.
Oh, I thought it was so going to move more.
Well, that was pretty good inning considering the personnel involved. The lead remains 5. It's 6-1.
Ryan Howard will try it again. He homered back in the first inning of this one.
Just want
you just
choke.
Just you know, you're just going to go with it. I was about to say you just want to get through this inning as fast as possible cuz you should.
Oh. Jason Fraser, what are you doing? And that ball will stay fair and it's gone. A home run. Second home run of the night for Ryan Howard.
Before this episode, I was trying to trade him. A lot. So glad I didn't.
Mm-hmm. I told you not to.
You did.
Because we can only do trades at the end of series, that's what we've decided.
Yes.
Not that it'll be necessary, considering how good my team is. But Jesse might need to.
I might make some trades.
Get off the plate. You're not my Jeter.
Hashtag not my Jeter.
Exactly.
Great, that's going to be real good for VR's already 0-15 performance. He's going to be like, oh, I feel encouraged now.
You know, sometimes negative reinforcement can be very powerful.
It's not for Jonathan VR. And who's Rich Hill going to face? Scott Van Slyke.
Oh, there's a certain group of people who will be very excited about that.
Rich Hill fans?
Who?
The Hillens?
I don't know.
The Hill folk.
He's just jammed a bunch of words together.
It was going to be villains, but Hillens, and then I realized it did not sound. They're the Hill
folk.
Why
would the fans be villains?
That's just what they call themselves, because it sounds like Hill. But that's not actually, they're calling themselves Hill in a handbasket. And they all carry baskets around, and they all throw...
It's not even plural.
Doesn't have to be.
Also, they're, like, way more famous Hills.
They're called the Dollar Hills.
You still want Rich Hill?
They're called the Dollar Hills because they're rich.
Okay, it's a 6.75 ERA.
That's fine. Got to bring it down somehow.
Exactly. Send him to double A. Hey!
sick life. I did not realize that my ex was a 12-6. That is the first time I think I've ever seen an X button be a freaking 12-6. I'm going to warm someone up because this is already concerning. Jessi Green again.
Well, you have a 6-run lead. If you're not going to use Rich Hill now, when are you going to use him?
I won't. I'll bring up Ubaldo.
Oh, why did I swing?
Right, 12-6 curve. Got to continue to remember that.
You know what it says on the screen? Near the middle?
Also, I love how my X is a 12-6 curve and my R1 is the 4-seam.
This is fastball sucks. Vance like?
How his circle is a 2-seam? How is his 4-seam worse, like that much worse than his 2-seam?
It's not a very good 4-seam. 12-6, 2-seam, 4-seam. Alright, David Ross. Looking for his first hit of the season.
His first at bat of the season?
I think so. It's a good thing I brought him in. That way I don't have to start him.
Try me.
I didn't.
Which was just like, yeah, I know. Here comes the 2-0.
And a good eye that time to lay off the fastball. It's 3-0. Wow, this is just... I can see you're afraid of David Ross, I understand.
Oh, who likes walks?
I do.
Oh, Rich Hill, I had so much faith in you.
That's poor. Is it Jessi Crane time? Wow, great performance by Rich Hill. Did he throw a strike? I guess, yeah, he did. He threw two.
Well,
I swung at them, so they're strikes.
Yeah, I did quotation marks. This is going better. What happened to me?
Yep, way better.
Also, I can't believe I'm going to walk Ross Bloomquist back-to-back.
Vance, like, not that much better.
That's a bad call. That is a bad call. This is going... Oh, I'm going to lose this game.
VR base is loaded.
Suicide squeeze.
No. That would be a bad thing to do when you're 6 runs down.
You just got to get... Just do 6 suicide squeezes in a row.
Yep. Not swinging at that.
You were probably very
close. I'm Jonathan VR.
Stop it. Stop it.
I also like how Jonathan VR is number 2.
That's what I was saying earlier.
I was talking about Didi Gregorius.
I know.
How the Arizona GM said he's the next Derek Jeter.
The Arizona GM said that?
Grand slam.
How am I gonna lose this game?
Virtual reality himself.
You know what's gonna be really funny?
What?
When it ends up being that Mike Trout's spot would be the last at bat, and you have Cole Calhoun in instead of Trout.
I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, maybe.
Yeah. What were you saying?
No, because I'm. There's still no outs.
Could double play you here.
Good. But I have so much speed.
If I lose this game, bad things are going to happen to me.
Mainly mockery.
How does my bullpen get this bad? I'm going to trade Ryan Howard for it.
Here comes the Trout spot.
Oh.
You can still get a double play.
Oh, you're going to hit a home run. I know it.
Now it's Cole Calhoun. I just need to get it to Ortiz.
So you have to get through Calhoun and Pujols?
No, I got rid of Pujols. It's Swisher.
Oh, that sucks, man. Now I think all I'm hoping for is a double play so that I can bat against Nick Swisher.
Mm-hmm. Crane getting tired.
Also, no confidence because he gave up a freaking grand slam. Great!
Yeah, you should probably take him out. He has no confidence.
Oh, no!
All right, things are heating up. Who do you have warming in the bullpen?
No one.
Your closer?
No one.
You should warm your closer.
That's what I'm about to do.
And then do a mound visit, and maybe he'll be warm.
That's what I'm doing, Jeremy!
And then it'll be probably the harshest blown save ever. Ha! still on board. It used to not do that. It used to make them play.
I remember. Yeah. That scared me a lot. Thank you.
Damn it, Swisher. Just strike him.
Wow, this is embarrassing already.
He's one for one.
Oh my God. Yep. It is a tie ball game. I cannot believe.
Nick Swisher with the clutch
hit.
I
cannot believe how bad I am at pitching with the bullpen.
All right, ready for a walk-off from Big Poppy. I'm sorry, buddy. It's bad bullpen management.
Come on, Rich Hill.
Good game, Jesse.
God damn.
Big Poppy.
God damn. I am. And everyone throw me hate. I freaking deserve it. I just lost the 7-1 lead.
A sweep for the Yankees. 6-0. So, there's a number of issues with your team, Jesse. It has Rich Hill.
Yeah.
And it has Jesse Crane.
Jesse Crane was fine. Jesse Crane was...
How? He got no outs.
Yeah, but it wasn't like a bad pick.
Oh, look at this. Nice. Storming under the plate, David Ross.
No, it was David Ross.
All right.
Oh, I did not get an out in that ninth. You went through your whole lineup. I was so excited because I was like, Vance Like.
Just like a maniac.
Oh my God. Oh my
Jonathan
God.
Vier.
His only hit of the season was a grand slam against me.
Wow, that was great, Jesse. Great game. 8-7.
I can't believe that just happened.
Finally, our bats are warming up. Twice in one series.
I cannot believe that just happened. I was so psyched when I was up 7-1. I was like, I'm going to get my first win of the year. My confidence is going to be completely crushed.
Also, that Vier was a contact swing. Good times.
Yes, yeah, good.
So join us next week, where we'll be heading into our second series. I don't know, maybe Jesse will make some trades first.
I'm going to make so many freaking trades.
Hint. Nah, one trade.
No.
One trade per break. That's our rule. Yeah.
No.
Look at that OPS.
It's great. Good for you, man.
Because he got hit by that pitch. You're going to trade Michael Olt?
For literally any reliever.
Who do you trade? I don't know.
Goldschmidt.
Yeah, give me Goldschmidt.
I'll trade Goldschmidt for like 7 people.
You can only trade for 3.
I'll trade Goldschmidt for 3
people. We'll see you guys next week here on D-Gamecast.